Probably the biggest struggle I had was moving out of town, starting from zero again, learning this new job, which was owning a business, living in a motel for 5 weeks, and eventually all that work went to shit when nothing turned out the way it should. Emotionally, it's something that I can't even describe. Just the feeling of waking up in the morning, trying to eat breakfast, and you can't fucking swallow, just because you know you're struggling so much and you're working so hard, and all the work you're doing is for free. That's where everybody gives up.